and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Northern India under strong winter grip. The residents of northwest India woke up to a foggy morning. The visibility during early morning hours dropped to 0 meters for the second consecutive day over Amritsar. However, due to strong north-westerlies, the visibility levels were good over Delhi and NCR area, up to 1.2 kilometers as recorded by the Palam Observatory today morning. According to SkyMet weather, the layer of fog would gradually disappear. However, due to suspended fog in the upper air, no significant improvement is likely in the day temperatures of northwest India. The maximums are expected to remain on the lower side, leading to an increase in the cold day conditions of West Uttar Pradesh and adjoining central India. No relief is expected from winter chill in Punjab, Haryana and North Rajasthan. Likewise, we do expect much respite from freezing weather conditions during the next 2 to 3 days in Delhi and NCR area. On Monday afternoon, chilly winds led to a significant drop in the maximums of Delhi. So much so that the temperatures were 10 notches below the normal average day maximum of 23.1 degree and settled at 12.9 degrees Celsius. While Pathankot in Punjab recorded a single digit maximum of 9.9 degrees Celsius as freezing winds battered the region. Moderate to dense fog was seen in parts of Delhi and Punjab, resulting in poor visibility levels. Last week saw one of the active western disturbance of the season that gave widespread rain and snow over the hills of North India. In fact, heavy rains as well as hailstorm were recorded across the northwestern plains. Now, the region is once again gearing up for yet another western disturbance. According to weathermen, the system is likely to reach Jammu and Kashmir by December 18 and would continue to affect North India until December 21st. However, this particular system would not be as active as the previous one and thus would be largely affecting the hills of Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand. Snowfall is expected over the hills like Gulaba, Koti, Kufri, Pahalgam and Gulmarg, but again, it would not be as heavy as the last one. Along with this, the foothills of Punjab, Haryana and North Rajasthan might also see some rains. But unlike the last system that had drenched almost all parts of the northwestern plains, this western disturbance would not give that much rains over plains. This time, it would only be the foothills like Jalandhar, Mohali, Chandigarh and Ambala that would see rains. Though chances are very bleak, but Delhi NCR might see some rains around December 21st. However, the approaching western disturbance would arrest the fall in the minimum temperatures during that time. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebdani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.
Okay.